Venha, mamá, di,
si, babá.
Venha,
been alerted, so they know we're coming down. Right, the village warriors are up in the towers. The two flames that you see up in the tower have been put on alert, so they know that we're coming down. Village warriors are up in the pass side with the top flames, and other warriors around the pass side. So we've just got to watch our step when we go down. He is warning, he is telling the rest of the villagers that we have visitors or enemy about to approach their path. Be on alert. They are blowing the wind instrument and the conch shell. Ana o te taupuni. Basically it means a cave entrance to te taupuni's lair. You and I have pet dogs and cats at home. He has a pet tuatara, a New Zealand lizard, an ancient lizard, that lives with him in his cave right down the river at the back here. So my... is a little pa or fortress whereby the villagers in the time of threat in the village here, they would retreat up into the hill here and basically lock it down and go into survival or battle mode. Right? It is a pa te waiwai. We are now going to move through their village. Excuse me.
2-2 no Bro Hill Dell. Kia ora, ki kia ora, kara to mata hau o 2-2 wini wini kā 2-1-1 ati hei mauri o. Tua tai rā kātu ngā mihi ki te kaihanga, nā nai homai, nā nai tango. Kāre ki tō nei matapu. Tua rua ki te wāhingaro. Rātai tu hunga mate kautoenga mate haere, haere, haere atura. Hoki mai ki a tātunga kānohi ora. Kia koe e te ranga tira. Nei nei ari nei tōi wiru ngai te papatapu nei. Tēnei ka mea tiki a koe. Kia koutou e ngā wai wai tapu. Rau mai hara mai ki runga te hara te amārama. Tēnei te mii mai a mātai te rōpi te kōtaitanga. Tēnā koutou, tēnā koutou, tēnā rā tātou katoa. He wai!
Kia ora, my name is Zach. On behalf of my tribe, I'd like to thank the villagers for their warm welcome. Kia ora.
Kia ora, ladies and gentlemen, you've just been accorded a full traditional Māori welcome, known as the Pōwhiri, which ends here with the hongi. We're going to ask your chief to come forward and hongi one of our warriors. The sharing of blood force between two people, this is the highest honor of we, the Māori, can pay another person. I'd like to take this moment, this chance, to give your chief, your rangatira, a round of applause. Yeah. Now that the formal part is done, we would like to hand you back over to your guide, who will invite you around to have a look at our village and how we used to live in days of old. Kia ora.
Kia ora.
Kia ora. Kia ora.
Very basic living.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome once again inside our village, Te Ona Te Ao Marama. We are the group Te Kotahi Tanga, and we'd like to share small aspects of our Māori culture here with you tonight. Starting off with saying, kia ora!
Kia ora! Kia ora.
Now, kia ora is a common phrase used here in Aotearoa, New Zealand, and can mean many things. Kia ora can mean hello.
Kia ora!
Kia ora can also mean thank you. Kia ora! Kia ora can also mean awesome or well done.
Kia ora!
Now, you may notice how many do what we call the witty or the quivering of the hands. We do not do this because we are cold, but we believe that everything that moves has its own life force. We also believe that it can depict your own individual life force. Te iwi.
Te iwi e.
Te aroha,
te aroha, te mamai.
beauty, style and grace.
Amen.
Another point can be used for many things, such as the rowing of canoe or waka. The point can also be used to depict many flight patterns of our native beauty in Aotearoa, New Zealand. And if you listen carefully, ladies and gentlemen, the point can also be used as a percussion. Alright?
That's cool.
Relax once again as we bring for you tonight our poi entitled Puriane.
Ringa paki. Makara pira pi
ai. Ai.
Tere ko te homoi.
Homoi. Homoi. Homoi. Homoi ra.
Hei tama tūtama.
Tūtama ra. Hei tama tūtama. Hei tama tūtama. Hei tama tūtama. Hei tama tūtama ra.
Waipura titi. Taipatu patu. Taipatu patu.
Yes.
Well, I hope so, because now it's your turn.
Yeah!
Our maidens here are going to make their way down into the crowd. Select a few of you lucky girls to come and have a go at the poi. If our refusers, this will alert our warriors to come and uplift you from your seat and throw you into our lake. So now, please, yeah. Up on our stage. No more haere mai. Ka pai, ladies and gentlemen. Round of applause for our beautiful volunteers.
Yes.
Time with the music.
Now the next action that we're going to do is we're going to take our boy to the front and we're going to simply twist and catch and twist and catch.
Twist and catch. Twist and catch. Twist and catch and a twist and catch.
Woo! Next action we're going to teach him. We're going to take our boy to the right shoulder.
Right shoulder.
And catch.
Catch.
Right shoulder catch, left shoulder catch, right shoulder catch, left shoulder catch, E-I-E-I-O.
Hey!
Went to Tehran and they taught me how to pull. They got me up on the stage with the shirts and the boys. They made me stamp my right foot in time with the music.
Now one of these pastime games that we're going to demonstrate for you tonight is what we call the Titoria, or the double short stick. As you can see, demonstrated by our warriors, the Titoria was tossed in between people, and it was used to help improve your hand-to-eye coordination and also your peripheral vision. Now by the Titoria. So do not be. Well, once again, ladies and gentlemen, please relax as we bring for you tonight our pastime game, the Titoria.
Oh!
see the hut.
Now when there's a bomb, the haka was used before going out into battle. You will see the flapping of the arms, the chest and of the thighs. This was used to condition the body before going out into battle. Now you may have noticed the protrusion of the tongue, what we call the fetero from our males. You will not see our females protrude the tongue, but you will see the enlargement of the eyes, what we call the pukana, an act of defiance. Now in days of old, if the haka was performed correctly, no battle will commence as the haka had already won it. So try and relax once again as we bring for you tonight our haka.
Ringo Poki! Oi Poki ya Poki ya Umatira! Turi Bati! Oi Poki ya Kawai Wai Bai ya Poki no!
Poki no!